back to another video. Today we're gonna play some Roblox Horse World, and I'm gonna show you my Game Pass horses. So let's get started. I'm gonna show you the aquatic horse or aqua horse. I don't know how to say it, but anyways, let's go for the foal first, because foals always go first. So here's my foal one, and I love everyone else's other outfits. They're so pretty. And this is what, and I'm gonna name mine, I'm naming mine Sun, because why not? And wait, that's supposed to be the opposite way. Okay, so we have Sun. Just gonna do the things, you know. Alright, and then just do one more. Okay, so if you're planning to buy the aquatic horse or aqua horse, so I'm gonna show you if you really wanna buy it. So watch this video before to buy it. So in these, this is how it runs, this is how it walks, this is how it trots, this is how it can center, like run and walk, and gallop, I already showed you. So everyone's like, whoa, you can see a huge difference from the tail. Yeah, it has a mermaid tail, because why not? It's a water horse, so of course it needs a mermaid tail. And this is how it drinks and eats. Looks like a bow pose. Looks how it lay down. Looks like royalty. Oh. And stand is a new emote only for the aquatic horse. Looks pretty good. Then we have tail sway, also my favorite. Looks so pretty. And here we have the regular ones, hoof. But, as you see, it's there's an option that says backflip. And it actually does backflip. It's really cool, it has water effects. I forgot to tell you that it has water effects behind the tail, so that's cool. And the neigh is the only different, the neigh has different voice. Here I'll do it, put it up for you guys so you could hear it. Okay, so. So it sounds like a dinosaur, and the lip flutter is the same, so I'm not gonna put the volume up again. And that's pretty much it for the aquatic horse foal. But when it swims, it looks so cool, so I'm gonna show you guys that. So when it swims, look at the tail, it's so pretty. Pretty little Sun. So I'm gonna show you the adult version I have. So I'm just gonna oof right now. Died in the water. Look at me. I'm so happy about it. And here's the aqua horse adult. I like to name this one Ocean. Alright, even though, no, actually, drop, like raindrop. Okay, dropped. So, I'm just gonna write female. No, not like that. Okay, so, it has the same things, but bigger. Wee, wee. So we're gonna oof that. Now I'm going to show you the wolf horse, and the wolf horse is my second favorite. We're going to go with foal again. Foal always goes first, because foal is the best one I have. The foal is the coolest ones I have. I'm saving up for the butterfly wings. And also for the skirt, but I don't want to buy it right now. So, I like to name this one. I like naming this one Ocean, even though someone already has that name. So yeah, and for the wolf, this is the drink and eat. This is the lay down, same. Sit, new emote. Tail wag, it's like the tail sway, but for the tail. Growl. If you guys can't hear, I'll turn it up for you. And also, it has sleep dead. Has rear hoof and bark and howl. So I'm gonna turn that up for you. Also for the wolf. Wolf. So yeah. And that's it for the full. So let's see my adult, which I forgot what the style was. So, we'll look at that right now. Oh yeah, now I remember, okay. So here's the adult, same thing. Yeah, basically it's the same thing but bigger. About the bigger ones that you could actually like go on here. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoy, and for next video I'm gonna style a horse that you can get for free when you first play the game, and I'll style with cute styles, and that's it. I hope you enjoy this video. Bye. Woof woof.
Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing. Living life as if we had a dream.